We invite all listeners to tune in every Thursday at approximately 7:25 a.m. for Tutor Speaks, a program which deals with all issues affecting teachers, schools, and the education sector in general. So join us right here on I-95.5 every Thursday morning at 7:25. A blessed Thursday morning to all I-95.5 listeners. This is the segment Tutor Speaks, and I am your presenter, Patricia Eversley. On Thursday, 17th October 2019, all financial members of the Trinidad and Tobago Unified Teachers Association will be going to the polls to cast their ballots for the candidate of their choice to fill the 6 positions of national officers. The positions available are President, First Vice President, Second Vice President, Third Vice President, General Secretary, and Treasurer. Rule 5.1 subsection 2 in the Tutor Constitution stipulates that only members who have at least 2 years continuous financial membership in the association shall be eligible to hold national office. Rule 5.2 subsection 1 goes on to state that an elected national officer shall hold office for a period of 3 years and shall not serve more than 2 consecutive terms. Subsection 2 in this same rule goes on to state that an elected national officer who has served 2 consecutive terms shall become eligible for election to national office only after a period of 2 years have elapsed after demitting office. That being said, the incumbent President, General Secretary, and Treasurer are all statute barred for contesting positions in the elections and must demit office and will be returning to their substantive positions in their schools. A total of 14 persons submitted their names for candidacy on nomination day, Friday, 24th May 2019. All 6 positions will be contested, a situation that speaks to the vibrancy of the association and that augurs well for our continued growth and development. Contesting the position of President, we have Ms. Nirmala Chinibas Dindial, Ms. Jemima Riley, and Ms. Antonia De Freitas. History will be made as it will be the first time that Tutor will be helmed by a female president. Contesting the position of First Vice President, we have the incumbent Mr. Marlon Seals, who will be challenged by Ms. Hannah Lakraj Maurice. For Second Vice President, the incumbent Ms. Curla Robinson-Thomas is being challenged by Mr. Ronaldo Rollocks. The position of Third Vice President sees challenger Ms. Sharida Sagar Ramnarayan facing off against the incumbent Mr. Darren Leham. 3 persons have thrown their hats in the ring for the position of General Secretary. They are Ms. Katie Beckles, Mr. Wayne Gransom, and Ms. Roxanne Romeo. For the position of Treasurer, we have 2 hopefuls in the form of Mr. Eric Floyd and Mr. Cuthbert Joseph. We will say more about these candidates in future installments of Tutor Speaks, but at this time we would like to wish all candidates good luck in the elections. And remember, the date of these elections is Thursday, 17th October, 2019. And on behalf of the Trinidad and Tobago Unified Teachers Association, we would like to wish all a happy Indian Arrival Day 2019. You have been listening to Tutor Speaks. You can contact us at president@ttuta.org. That is president@tutor.org. Or telephone Tutor's head office at 645-2134, 645-3825, or 663-2738. Or contact Mr. Dudai at 681-8057.